probably not anybody.
You're like, okay, we're great.
See all of our faces.
They can't see you, but hey. No one's on you, but hey, hey. La, la, la. It's so bad. It's so bad.
I thought they were going to do that. I really don't think, no. All right.
Lululemon. All right, where do I don't know where to put this. Can I use this thing? I'm gonna use this thing. It's not. No. Yeah. No.
I can put the right thing to take off my shirt. Yeah.
I'm sure you can.
Alright, I will shut these
right now.
Okay.
I know.
I don't know.
like you made that choice, but it couldn't be my own coffee. She was cool though. Yeah.
Hi, madam. You're good. Hi, friends. Yay! All right, so for those of you who are not here, make sure you have weights or soup cans or bottles of water or something and a chair or counter. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Melissa.
Hi, Rachel. I can't hear you, but hi. It's really hot in the studio right now, so sweating as always. Hi!
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Some friends at the studio. It's really hot, so bear with me. I'm already sweating profusely, but welcome to Cool Yoga Bar. My name is Melissa. If you do not know me, hello, hello. Hi, guys. Hopefully this works, but we're going to go ahead and get started in a seated position.
All right. So I'm mostly going to talk to this camera thing, but I'll talk to you guys.
Okay.
I know. I have tall makers in the back, but it's okay. All right. So we're just finding a nice, easy seated position so you can sit crisscross, you can sit on your heels, you can have your knees into your chest, whatever works best for your body this morning. I'm literally dripping. I'm going to, I will. All right, so. Palms can face down or ground or up to receive. Go ahead and close the eyes if you have not done so already. And then just draw the shoulders up towards the ears. Give yourself a nice big shrug and then let everything go. So release the shoulders, press them down away from the ears. And then just finding your breath. So maybe using a deep Ujjayi breathing. Which just means breathing in through the nose and out through the nose. Making a small constriction of the back of the throat. Then also while you're here, going ahead and sending your intention or mantra for class this Saturday morning. So I've been a big fan of using I am blank and filling in that blank with a few words. So I am strong. I am powerful. I am confident. I am at peace. I am beautiful. I am grateful. I can do this. And just repeat that back to yourself until it becomes true. So just go ahead and continue to deepen that breath, and we'll take a few more breaths before we get started. Sorry, I'm trying to get your moment. Here I am. Here I am, just going at it. All right, okay, do this. Oh, I didn't think about that. You have the high wind background. I hope you can hear me. All right, last breath here. So nice deep inhale through the nose. Exhale, side out of the mouth. All right, go ahead and open the eyes. I'm so excited to be here. Oh my God. Let's start with shoulder roll to the back. I hate this lighting on me. Keep going. Reverse, bring it forward. Oh my God. This is so nice. Inhale, arms up. Okay. Exhale, twist left hand to right knee. Sit up nice and tall. Take a deep breath over the right shoulder. Oh my gosh, this twist is amazing. Inhale, right arm up, another front of the right hand, left knee, pull shoulder blades apart. And release, coming into the other side. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, twist right hand, left knee. Sit up really, really tall. Knees over the left shoulder. Inhale, left arm up and over. Find the left hand with the right knee. Pull the shoulder blades apart. One more each side. Inhale. Exhale, twist.
Inhale, right hand up and over. Find the left knee, pull the shoulder blades up. Exhale, release one more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left arm up and over. Find the left hand, right knee, pull the shoulder blades apart. And exhale. All right, let's bring it into a tabletop position. So stacking shoulders over the wrists, hips over the knees. Where that comes from. All right, pull the belly up and in. So we're just going for some cat-cow. So drop the belly, take the gaze up. On the exhale, pull the navel into the spine, rounding the back. Two more times, keep it. And exhale. Last one, deep inhale, drop the belly, gaze up. Exhale, rounding the shoulder blades at the top. And then bring it back to a neutral tabletop position. Let's just go right into it. Curl the toes under, so the hips high, downward facing up. So notice how your body feels. I feel very sweaty. My muscles are really warm. It's so hot in here. But you can go ahead and pedal up the feet, right and left. Take the hips right and left, every your body. Deep breathing. Let's go ahead and inhale high on the toes. Bend the knees to hover. Send the hips up. Exhale, release the heels. Do that two more times. Inhale high on the toes. Exhale, bend the knees. Inhale, lift the hips. Exhale, lower the heels. Last one. Inhale. Exhale, bend the knees. Hover. Inhale, lift the hips. Exhale, lower the knees. The body can still hear downward facing dog. So pressing up and out the shoulders. Breathe that inverted knee to the left. Inhale, the right leg high to the sky. Rotate out your ankle. And reverse the rotation. Lift the top leg a little bit higher. And then bend at the knee. Stack the hips and shoulders. Take the toes over to the left side of the room. Reach, 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 reach. And then bring it back to center. Stay squared off to the left quad or hip circle it out. We're good. And then lift the top leg. Exhale, knee to nose. Send it back up. Right knee, right tricep. Send it back up. Right knee, left tricep. And then send it back up. Exhale, bring it through lower. So right leg comes forward, release the knee to the mat. Option, you can stay down, you can bring it up, you can take a side stretch to the side, pick it back in, whatever you need. How are you doing, ladies? I can hear your arm muscles like super warm, like. I'm so sweaty. It's okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's only gonna get worse. All right, go ahead and frame the front foot. And hips back, I just showed you the front leg for your half monkey. So, calf hamstring stretch, you're gonna want this for later. Right, Jen? She loves her calves. Oh, man. And then should be a back forward low line. Curl the left toes under. What do we want to do? We're just going to bring it back to our high plank. All right, first plank of the day. So you're pressing the mat away, creating space from your chest to mat. Kick the heels back with quads and core, light gaze forward, and we breathe. We breathe, breathe, breathe. Yes. I wish I could see you guys in the camera, but I can't. But I'm sure your planks are beautiful. Right? You can sit here forever. All right, last breath. Inhale. Exhale, shift forward, chaturanga, elbows move into the sides. Inhale, up, up. Exhale, downward facing up. Moving right into the other side. Inhale, left leg up. Rotate out the ankle. Reverse the rotation. Lift the top leg a little bit higher than bend back the knee. Stack hips and shoulders, take the toes over to the right side of the reach, 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 reach. And then bring it back to center, saying squirt off to your right quad, and start to lift. And lift it. And straighten the top leg. Exhale, knee to nose. Send it back up. Left knee, left tricep. Send it back up. Left knee, right tricep. Twist, twist, twist. And straighten the top leg. Exhale, bring it through, low lunge, other side. Woohoo! A hop. So just take the same variation on the other side to keep everything out. Okay. I haven't asked you, like, I haven't tried to get the hip thing at bar. It's a nasty one. It was like the last thing I had that I wanted to do, like, in person. And, like, you have room to do it. So I was like, we can do it now. I'm not a hip work person, but we're gonna get into it. All right, bring that front foot to hips back as you straighten the front leg, half monkey. Yes, again, you really wanna lengthen these muscles for later, foreshadowing. I'm so glad I was looking this window. Can we do baby cardio, baby?
Yeah.
Like the burpees where we smack the ground and walk in. No, it's not as bad. Okay, shift back forward, low lunge. That was not bad. Let's go. All right, curl the right toes under. Left knee to right high plank. Take it down to your forearms and get a little core work in. I just discovered these are pretty nasty. We're going to do that. So they're like Spider-Man. So you're going to take your right knee to your right tricep. Sit back. And then switch left knee, left tricep. And just keep going. Sweet. Try to keep your booty down when you're doing these. Press the belly with your forearms. Let's do two more. Each side. Last set. Last set. Press back up, head plank. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. All right, you did it. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, good stuff. Downward facing dog. Unplug your hands, walk them back to meet your feet. So feet are about this distance, plant in our ankle from here. So you can take opposite elbows, sway right and left. Feel free to bend the knees as much as you need. Shake head no. Nod head yes. Yes, I can. Yes, you can. Yes, we can. We will. We'll conquer it. So stay here if you want a little shoulder stretch. Hands come behind that. Last for me to come forward. The front of your feet. It's funny, you don't get me to tell me. She does, I know. Alright, let's release the hands back down to the mat, bend the knees, slowly roll one vertebrae at a time. Last thing to come up into the head. And we'll be into the Asana Mountain Pose. So heel toe the feet in, kick the grace behind. Shoulders go up and down away from the ears. Palms face front, fly toe on the tailbone. Close your eyes. All right, take a nice deep breath in through the nose. Exhale, side out and out. All right, here we go. We're gonna take one float. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lengthen half plank. Exhale, walk it out to your downward facing dog. Ripple forward through to your high plank, articulating through the spine. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. One. Inhale, Inhale, circle all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. All right, look at how we do these. So come into a squat position. We're just gonna do a couple of burpees that are not too crazy here. But you're gonna come down to a squat position. You're gonna smack the floor. Take the right leg out, left leg out, right leg in, left leg in, squat down, knees slowly right at the top. All right, here we go. Shake it down, in, back, right, left, right, left, squat, slippery, woo! And down, smack it down, take left foot out, right, left, right, squat. You won't do a whole lot of these, but it gets it moving a little bit, right? Left, right, left, squat down, squeeze the glutes at the top. Woohoo! All right, my leg's turning about. Let's do a couple more. Ooh, yeah. Yes, celebrate that top. Manage. Put all your frustration in that back of the floor. Get it out. Yeah! Oh my goodness. All right, this is our last one. We have one more. Manage. Right then, whatever leg you're on. Squat low. Yeah. Yeah. Like, what are we doing? All right. Towel up, get some water if you need it, and you'll find your weights. Okay. That was a lot of cardio, it feels like. Yeah. Okay. The studio is like cardio. 89 degrees, so. Slowly dropping, but it's okay. Okay. We can do this. We can really do this. Alright. Find your ways. Okay. The sweat is real. Alright. Kind of over here. I might go over here. All right, so we're gonna be in a second position, plie. So your feet turn out, nice and wide, you sit in the middle. So shoulders back over your hips. Try to find the side of you. You don't want to sit the booty out, you want to tuck it under. All right, so we're gonna stay here for a while. So if you come up, arm right, you come back. All right, so we're gonna start with a single bicep curl. Arms are extended forward, just extend a bit. Foot weight. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, and a ball. Of course. So you're squeezing that bicep out of the top. Shoulders are pressed down away from the ears. Oh, darn it. I wonder if there's so much cardio today. It's fine. We can do it. Racing twos for grease. Have you? You got me? Squeeze it up. Extend. Yeah, see, your exercises are gonna be here for a while. Keep going. Oh my gosh, where's the breeze? We're not moving. It's just like just hitting. So squeeze the bicep at the top because it's where we're usually hopefully super light. Three more. I know. Two. Four in the cup. Tiny pull. This is gonna be it for the shoulder. Thank you. Let me go. We're gonna do it. Come on here. Okay. Good. It's great. Stick it low enough for you to do it again. Oh yes. Come on, let's see. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. And three. Hold it at the top. Sink it lower. Oh yeah! All right, release the arms all the way down. Okay, so we're gonna do a W. So just bring it out, bring it in, bring it out. Bring it in, bring it out. Here's your release, shoulder release. I love these. No Siri, I didn't say Siri, keep going. No Siri. What? So now we're still getting into those biceps. You want to squeeze bicep at the top. Yeah, both if you want. I release some light tension. So try to keep the arms by the sides. Transition your breath to an exhale out. Now. I'll get to it. Eight more. Yeah, I will be there forever. Last four, three, two, last one. All right, stretch it out, release it real quick, shake it out. All right, no more cardio, it's not too crazy. All right, we're gonna take 5 to 5 lunges here. So let's start at the right. We'll add the arm later so hands can stay at the head. So, just back to side lunge. So you're leaning forward. Pressing through the heel as you listen. Who am I thinking? I'm like sitting. So much sitting, I'm just not okay. When I walk up the stairs, I'm like, oh no. Four more. Three, we add the arm. We do a hammer curl to the tricep extension. Hammer to the tricep. Hammer curl to the tricep extension. Hammer tricep. So more biceps. Why not? So still squeeze that bicep at the top. Squeeze the tricep at the back. Stay low on that lunge. So much to think about. You got it. Keep going. Keep going. So much of it. Feels so good. Keep going. How are we doing? Are we good back here? My goodness, we're still here. Four more. You got it. Three, two, last one. Okay, bring it back up. Shake it out. I know. Do you need water? Get some water if you need it. Okay. All right. So just gonna finish out with tricep series. I regret doing all those tricep. Okay. So, left leg goes forward, coming to the left. Right leg back. All right, so we did this in one of my live series. We did the second one, but I don't know. Okay. So we're gonna hinge forward on the hips. That's a nice straight line from your head all the way down to your heel. So to start with the micro bend, so we extend and bend. So just bend to the hip, right to the hip. I'm using juice. It's okay. Yes. So still squeezing the tricep at the top. All right, we're adding on if you want the leg. So it's tap it up and send everything back. So I think bend and straight. Woo, how was that left? Yeah. Three more because we can't feed her for one. Last one, hold it back, palms up, pulse it up. All right, you can stay here if you want more. Lift the back leg to your warrior three. Only if you want. So if you are here, soft bend in the left knee. Try and keep the arms lifted, chest is lifted. Keep going. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up. Okay, release that. Okay, we just got the other side. That's, that'll be it for the weights. All right, okay, rally forward. You're doing, welcome to my world. See every time. All right, right leg forward, left leg back. The same sequence here. So, hinging forward at the hips, starting with our micro bend. We won't be here as long, probably. Extend and bend. Be mindful, be here, be present. Four. Three. Two. Last one, lower back, palms up, palms get up. Happy try to get holy moly. The song's gonna end, but we're not going to. So if you want more, you're gonna lift that back leg to your warrior. Three. Keep pulsing. We're almost there. Stop that already. Four more. Three. Two, keep it up. Okay. I win. Good stuff. Oh man. All right. Let's go ahead and take it down to the mat. Take my sweat. I got sweat dripping everywhere. All right. We just have our push ups and tricep dips. So I don't know what number we're on. We do our age, though. I do my age. 27 or you can just crank out your never be in child's pose. All right, so take the arms out nice and wide, get deep into that bicep. You can do these on your knees, on your toes, whatever you want.
Okay.
exposure at 12 o'clock. Total set over your hips. Arms are fully extended. All right. Pass. Yep, yeah, yeah. All right. So we're just gonna elevate up and lower. So here's calf raises. Lift and lower. Lift, keep going. I mean, messed up. Lift it up and lower. So it's nice and controlled as you come down. Don't slam your heels. I wipe the arms down. Just, yeah. You ever... Take it up and lower it up. I wish you guys could hear me do better. Take it up and lower it. Lift. Out of it. You go again.
Yeah.
Let's do eight more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it at the top, pulse it down. Yeah, good stuff. Lift the right heel, keep pulsing. four, three, two, plant heel. Four, three, two, both heel down, keep holding eight. We're not done. Lift the heels up, both heels lift, pulse. Four, three, I lied. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Release the heels and lift them up. We're almost there. Lift, release, lift. You're all up in the heel, lift it. Stay low on that plie. Seven more. Six, five, four, three, two. Last one. Keep your heels lift. Sink it lower. If you have a ball or block, squeeze it. And then you want to release your hands. Squeeze it. Sink it lower. All right, get rid of it. Get rid of it. Okay. Do you want to stretch that out? Yes. You work a lot of different muscles. So, how's that? I love you, good ball of fun series. Yes. Be sure we get that stretch. I'll be sure to stretch it later, too. All right. All right, here comes our fun dips. Good. Come on. Get the water. Get some of them. It's really hot in here, so we're all like up another notch. Okay. Electrolytes are necessary today. All right, so just watch me for this. So we're going to go back to facing the bar. So we're going to do the series on each leg. So we're going to start the left leg forward. Arms are extended. You're going to bend a little bit forward. Do a soft bend in the left. So you're going to arabesque the back leg. So you're going to lift it. Slide it. Bend the standing leg. And you straighten it out the top. And open this leg to the back. It's up to counting. So it's one, two, lift up, two, open the back. One, two, lower down, four, two, just two counts. And it's six. You bend the leg straight. Flip it out. Because you got room, lower it down. Yeah, so we're going to be here for a while. You're going to try to get hopefully in everything. And then we'll double time. Down. Bend down for two. Out to the side. For two. Lower down. For two. It's really slow and controlled. One. Two. Lift up. For two. Side. Two. Lower down. For two. Extend back. Two. Straight in up. For two. Step into the back. Lower down. For two. Here we go. One. Lower. Yes. You okay right now? How are we doing? Are we good? It's not terrible yet. Lower. Let's do this back. Lower. Extend. Straight. Lift to the side. Lower down. So it helps to flex your point of foot. Lift up for two. Lower down. Two. Extend. In back. Two, stay on the left. Or two. Lift back. Happy hit. I'm starting to feel it in my left body. Straight up. Stand up for two. Oh, there it is. Stand it back. Or two. Straight up. Or two. Lift up. Lower down. Let's do four more. Oh, man. Woo! Send it back. Vertical. Straight. single. So extend that straight into the side. Look. Oh, here we go now. Holy moly! Send it back. Straight in, side. So it's just singles. One, lower. Boop. Good stuff. How are we doing?
There it is.
Keep going. Forever, never. It's just, it's a real thing. Let's do four more like this. Three more. Holy moly. Two, I like you want to run. Do you know this? Last one, more than two to five. Yeah, bend to an attitude, and we're just gonna slide, stick to that right elbow. Oh yeah, I know. This will be it. Five more, that's it. Three, two, hold it up. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Make center. Okay. Stretch. Stretch it out. How was that? Oh my God, you're gonna make me warm. Okay. Yeah, stretch. Make sure you're stretching. I hope we're doing okay over there on live stream. We are sweating and burning over here. Okay. All right. Are you ready? Ready for the other side? We got it. Okay. I'm gonna get some water. It's our last sequence for fun. We're going to get out of that. I wonder what it'd be like to go to the pot. You know? We'll be back in the valley. I don't know. All right. So Riley, come to work. We got this. All right. So we start with our feet together. We finish the 2 pound series. So we lift the back leg. Left leg for two, lower down. Perfect. Send the thigh lower down for two. So then in back, we get the front leg straight and everything. Lift up for two, lower down for two. Hold this. Straight. To the side. Lower down. Extend it up. Straight and up. Extend. And look. Send it back. For two. Straighten it up for two. Extend the side. For two. Lower down. Nice and control. Straight. To the back. And lower. Keep going. I'm going to show our live stream the awesome work you guys are doing.
Yes. Look at them killing it. We got Marissa, Jen, and Tammy. Look at them. Oh, yes. Yes, ladies. Look at them. See, they're smiling, too. Look at. See, yes! Beautiful. This is my cheating break. All right, I'll go back to working now.
Lift up for two. To the side. And lower. Let's do four more. Take the back. Two straight and up. Then to the side. Up to the ground. Down. Send it back. Straight. Lift it up. Lower down. And keep it down. Let's do one more slow part. Extend it back. Straight. Here we go. Single. Here we go. Extend it back. Stand. Lift. Oh no. Oh no. You find it so much worse. Boom. Boom. Make sure you're breathing. You can do this. I can do this. You can do this. We can do this. Four more. Like
Holy moly.
Four more. Three more. your chest. Release the left leg to a hover. Hands go behind the right knee. Hold it up for me. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch legs. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, spin it out. Keep it going. Four more. Three. Two. This is like a 5 minute one. Bicycle. This is our final one. Eight more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And I double time if you want. Plus 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hug your knees in. Woohoo! Is that good? Happy hips, happy booty, happy abs, happy triceps. Our whole body's happy. Let's go to happy baby while we're here. So, you're on your back. You reach for the outside of your feet. You can't do that. Reach for behind the knee. And then just pull it down. So this is like tuck in the shin so the neck is nice and long. Right, so we're slowing it down. You survived all the hard stuff. Hold on, we've got to hold some poses here, but it'll be a nice stretch. So you can stay here, you can wrap your baby right here and left. You can go a little straddle if you want. And then hug your knees back and give yourself a really big hug. You deserve all that love. Alright, let's stretch out our tummies. So we're going to do a 3-set series of bridge or heel. So take your heels really close to your glutes, arms are by the sides. Alright. So bridge or reel. Now think about it. You want to press it up. So we have lots of options here. You can have balls or block or pillow that's too much for this. You can just place it underneath your back to just go a little stretch here. You can't do that. Pull the shoulders under. Stretch it up with your hands. Press the awkward part of the little feet. Lift your hips. And gently lower it down. Windshield wiper, once to the right, once to the left. Second set. All right, bridge your reel. Now think about it. Press it up. Okay. And then gently lower it down. Windshield wiper, one more. And our last final set for your wheel. Without thinking about it, press it up. How are you doing? All right, seated forward. So your legs come out in front. We're going to sit up nice and tall. So lengthening through the spine. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hinge forward as the hips extend. So just trying to find some stillness here. I know it may hurt, but I promise if you breathe, breathe through these, each exhale will bring you closer to your body. Gently pressing yourself back up. And then we want to get that back leg to meet your top leg at the top of the mat. One more shaky shaky. All right, so we stretch our hips now. So I always like to give you guys the option of what works best for your body. So you can do pigeon, lying down pigeon, shoelace, cow face, 90-90. I'm going to do shoelace cow face. So if you want to join me, I'm in a tabletop position. The left leg is going to come behind the right. And you just sit it down. So if you want more, you can walk the feet out in front, if not, keep them closer to your body. I love you. Oh, yes. Drink more electrolytes. Yes. Oh man, that's crazy. So you can stay here, or you can walk your hands forward. Thank God for this grace. Oh my God. If I tell you all my fears, would you believe me? What if I told you that I'm not? 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 All right, last position. So if you had arranged your legs pelvis like me, I have my right leg on top. So we're going to take the butt transition. Hands go to the left side. You're going to straighten everything. Walk till you get to the other side. And then just twist your legs. So left leg's on top. If you didn't make it, that's okay. Just make sure your other leg is on top at this point. So again, you can stay up in any position. If you need more, just walk your hands forward.
Tomorrow, absolutely. That's gonna be a killer. Yeah, you might want to keep stretching your hips throughout the day. All right, I love. love you guys so much. Thank you, thank you. Besitos.